My name is Dr. Liam Britnell. I'm the application manager for the Graphene Engineering Innovation Center's Printed Electronics Lab. Me and my team work with companies of all sizes, big and small, on a variety of projects where we're looking at things like ink formulation using novel 2D materials, printing via a variety of high throughput printing techniques onto surfaces such as paper, plastics, and finished parts. And we're looking at applications in areas like healthcare, automotive, aerospace, and smart textiles. Screen printing is one of the techniques that we use widely on a range of projects. We've looked at things like printed heaters, producing functional surfaces, producing sensors for things like strain, temperature, even biosensing in healthcare devices. We typically work with our tier one and tier two partners on collaborative projects in the sort of 1 to 6 month time frame. Our partners find this valuable because they have ready access to the equipment that we have in-house, and we're able to do ink formulation, we're able to print by screen printing, by flexographic printing, by gravure printing, onto a variety of surfaces. We've engaged with a variety of customers on producing novel ink formulations to improve various ink performance properties. We also do integration with electronics to produce prototypes and product demos on behalf of our customers.